Okay, once there was this man was in the street looking for keys in the road underneath a lamppost. He was looking around for a very long time. Then the policeman came along, was wondering what he did, who he's doing. So he said, oh, I'm looking for my keys. So the policeman went to help him. And they searched for a while, they couldn't find. So the policeman gave up and said, asked the man, when was the last time you saw your keys? Say, oh, it was up in my house, up there. Then why didn't you go to the house and look for it? The policeman asked. Yeah, but all the lights are here, it's very bright, it's very dark down there, I cannot find. So, my theory is this, that all the answers that we are all looking for lies in the dark. We are looking for ways to improve our company, productivity, sales, maybe in a search of meaning of life, or how to bring a product. This is what happened to me. Many years ago, when I invented the sandcastle toy, I had it patented, I got my children all excited, and we went to do everything. But you know what? I went all around Singapore, 25 rejections. Everybody was very pragmatic. It's just a toy. The toy people say it doesn't make money, and I have a lot of education. Why are you pursuing such a silly, foolish dream? My children and I didn't believe that. We believe it's worthy, and I want to keep on going for that. So what did I do? Chicago, one-way ticket. Right in the middle of nowhere, in a land unknown, in an industry I don't know, in a place that I have not heard of, and I found my answers. So all the answers we are looking for all lies in the dark. Dark does not mean dark to the whole world. Dark as in the unknown beyond us, maybe another person in another industry, another place, another trade, another skill would have been very bright. So the whole idea here is really, we must all go out, go beyond, go for places, stop staying at the place that you're comfortable with, whatever your profession, whatever you're at. There are many, many answers out there. And that's what I meant by all our answers lies in the dark.